Well, my neighbor told me that we've been having a black bear around here. So I hear my pit bull out here barking. I go out here to investigate. I see him run up to the base of a tree. Gee, what could he be barking at? Let's see, 6:24. That's right. There's the black bear I've been hearing so much about. He's way up in that tree. There he is. Hey buddy, how are you? Yep, there he is. Oh, he's pissed. If he comes down out of that tree, I'm gonna be running. What's the matter, Jackson? Good boy. Good boy, Jackson. Good boy. Sequoia, I don't know that you did much. Anyway, there he is. He ain't looking too happy about this situation. He's frothing at the mouth. Doesn't look too big. But big enough, well, I wouldn't want to mess with him. Hey, bear. What are you doing up there, dude? You picked the wrong yard to come in, buddy. Yeah, you did. Well, they said bears could climb trees. I'm not kidding. Jackson, you better realize what you're tangling with there, buddy. Yeah, I know. So, I think I'm going to take the dogs in the house and give this bear a chance to get down and go about his business. I got to get a couple pictures first. He ain't looking real happy. Alright, so I took the dogs in the house. I'm giving him a chance to come down. And he's gladly coming down a tree, I see. Let's see where he goes. That sucker's inside my fence, so it's hard to tell where he's gonna end up. He comes off that tree, I'm gonna run the fastest 50 yard dash I've ever run in my life. And letting Jackson out.